Hello and welcome to one, the new mic, two, part two. Can't let go the flow. So yeah, some newest Geometry Dash series that I made. What? Why won't it open? Okay. So yeah, we're just kind of trying to complete Can't Let Go in normal mode because for some reason I haven't. I forgot. Okay, all I need to do is just figure out one of these jumps and I'll be done because, well, because the other part past the upside down cube. It's just pretty easy. Oh, I meant to get the coin. Oh, come on. Come on, dude. This level is very annoying because you have a lot of like really hard jumps. I'm not talking about triple spikes, I'm talking about those. I meant to get the coin. I'll get the second coin. Oh, come on. You just gotta like jump on that part and you're good. I'm on a road to unlocking Deadlocked. So please help and consider subscribing so I can make more videos about this. Three. I've never actually tried to get the second coin. Oh, wait, hold on. Did I just seriously fly through that block? Hold on. Oh, I was one away. I missed the first coin. Hold on, that structure where the second coin is might just be completely fake. I don't know. I died. Here, hold on. Let me test this in practice mode because it could be completely fake. It's not fake. Mm-hmm. I just want to complete it in practice mode. Okay, this is very weird. Okay, that triple spike gets me. Practice complete. Okay. So, I'm not dying to another triple spike. That part really annoys me. Yes. Oh no. 95%. That is crazy. I just wanted to get to the triple spike. Okay, now I know how to do it. Now I know how to do that. Okay, I will see you in part 4.